Hi, I'm Sineka, an international student from a beautiful country called Sri Lanka. I studied at Royal Institute International School before coming here to Monash University to pursue a Bachelor of Aerospace Engineering. In terms of my course, engineering, Monash's rankings are consistently high, offering a wide range of study options and pathways, which is really beneficial. The reason I selected engineering because maths and physics were my top and favorite subjects back in school. Aerospace engineering specifically appealed to me because I wanted to challenge myself and do something unique and less commonly pursued. In my time at Monash University, one of the most memorable experiences and one I'm incredibly grateful for was being selected as a teaching associate. I was just in my second year and 19 years old at that time, so it did feel like a really significant achievement. What made it even more special was being chosen again the following semester for another engineering unit. I owe a huge thanks to those professors for giving me such a tremendous opportunity. What I really love about studying and teaching at Monash University is the chance I get to interact with such a diverse range of people from different cultures. The university has such a vibrant and inclusive community. One of the best tips that helped me adjust and overcome homesickness was to stay actively involved and busy all the time. Keeping myself occupied not only distracted me from missing home, but also helped me immerse myself in new experiences and make new connections. I was also a part of the Monash high-powered rocketry team, which is a student engineering team at Monash University. This team designs, builds, tests high-powered rockets, and these rockets compete in various competitions. Within the team, I worked in the flight system subunit, where I gained experiences in designing, analyzing, and constructing the deployment bay of our rockets. Yes, I did do an internship, and that was at DT Global. I received this internship through Monash University after winning the second place of the humanitarian competition that was organized by the Warren Center. My childhood dream was to work in NASA as an aerospace engineer. I believe my aerospace engineering degree from Monash will help me achieve this goal. A few things I would recommend to the future students would be definitely visit the Loom, the Grampians National Park, and also Mount Buller during winter.